Hey friends, this is Shashank Anand and welcome to Grishma Educational Rainbow. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more updates on internships and career tips. And don't forget to share this with your friends and like this video if it is useful to you. Today, I'm here with an exciting update about a fantastic opportunity, the Microsoft Software Engineering Internship. If you're a tech enthusiast looking to grow your skills at a global leader like Microsoft, then this is for you. Let's dive into what this internship offers. As a software engineering intern at Microsoft, you will work on real-world projects, learn from experienced engineers, and tackle real technical challenges. And additionally, you will earn a generous stipend of 1.25 lakh for the internship period. And when coming to the eligibilities to apply for this internship, you should be pursuing a bachelor's or master's in engineering or computer science with at least one semester left for the internship. Microsoft also looks for at least a year of experience in an object-oriented programming language like Java or Python. Now, let's have a look on the responsibilities of the intern at Microsoft. In this role, you will use engineering principles to create software solutions, pick up new skills, work in a team, and receive valuable feedback. This is the perfect chance to grow both professionally and technically. So, if you are ready to kickstart your tech career, don't miss this out. Apply now for the Microsoft Software Engineering Internship and take the first step towards an incredible future. For more opportunities like this, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching and wish you all the best.